Okay, so I'm back up here. I'm gonna try. Okay, so the carts do reset. I'm gonna try doing this one first. Oh no, and Blake is gonna do this shit. Okay. Alright. So, in order to clear this, what do I need to do? I need to push this up here. Yeah. It's a pretty simple puzzle, all in all, this one, but Blake being... I'm just gonna let him hit me, honestly. Like, yeah, he can't take me below 1 HP. Surely he can't. Oh, I get it now. Okay. So I have to be able to go back. Now I fill it up. Of course. Yeah, I just wasn't thinking outside the box enough. And I'm probably gonna have to do that a third time, right? And somehow route it so that it goes down here instead. Okay, let me reset the cart and then go all the way back down. Can I fill it up without kicking it? Okay, cool. This one was really fun, actually. Nice. Man, editing this is gonna be complete hell. Finally. I think we're gonna do one battle and then be done with this. Yeah. Take that, you piece of shit, Blake. Is there even a difference between going down? Oh wait, no, this is the only way I can go down. They look too similar. Like, you think you would think that you'd be able to rock climb off of that, but you can't. Not really. So I guess I'm supposed to go back down here. Oh man, ice types. I hope I don't regret, like, not switching out Dragalge, for example, or Big Pex. So, I guess we go back up here? Is that- okay, yeah, that's where she is. Oh yeah, I guess we didn't really count on them surviving that, huh? No, only Blake was on that platform, right? I think? Sirius took Aya, like, deeper into the cavern. Nah, Blake's definitely alive. Bro, what is your problem with Hardy? Let this man live. Okay, now the save is important because of the, that light shard, that just lets you know that something's about to go down real quick. Oh, that's actually really cool. It has this Decidueye fire and arrow at us. No, but we gotta have a battle with Blake before... Is this gonna be like another round of puzzles where Fern is the one harassing us this time? I love how everybody in Team Meteor just fucking hates Fern. We need to buy her enough time to finish that pulse machine. Oh, probably like a pulse Arceus. I don't remember any other pulse Pokemon pending. We beat Clodsir, we beat Mr. Mime. Oh shit, okay. So, no battles? Okay. I still feel like Blake is gonna pop out of nowhere and just, Oh, another one of these? Jesus Christ. So it's just... Why so many? Like, it's not even that the puzzles are hard. It's just too much. Like, Amethyst didn't know when to just say stop. Yeah, so it's another one of these, like, logic puzzles. I remember doing some of these, like, in college. They were okay, but, like, I hopped on here to play Pokemon, man. Okay, yeah, I know how this works. I can get it, but not today. I've spent probably, like, 2 hours already solving the first set of puzzles. At least we got some battles with, like, the side quest with those ghost dudes. But I think I'm going to call it a day today, because I got work tomorrow. It's getting late. See y'all next time. Okay, never mind. So I kind of just, like, fiddled around with this puzzle off screen, and I actually ended up getting it. So this is the layout for these, for this logic puzzle. It took a little bit, like 10 minutes, but I thought it was going to take much longer. So last call here for something interesting to happen. If it's more puzzles, then I'm going to end it here. Yeah, I'm going to pull ahead just a little bit more and see. Oh, I'm sensing more puzzles. Okay, that's okay though. I have Rock Smash. It's just going to be a little bit difficult to get through this unscathed. It's a little bit of a puzzle, but at least I still have, like, some sense of direction. I get the feeling maybe I don't want to do... Oh, wait, no, I have to. I have to push this onto that, and then use Rock Smash here. I'm not sure exactly what that did. Well, it closed this gate for sure, but... I guess I have to move it down. I have to keep moving it down. Fern, stop! That kind of dead ends me though, like I can't actually push this boulder anymore. That kind of sucks. Okay, just making sure I don't mess this up. Don't tell me, did I trap myself? Oh my god, Fern! Oh my... Bruh. Nice! Okay, so I was supposed to do that. I thought I was gonna get, like, game over for a second. So I ended up going further down, and yeah, now might be when I end the episode, actually. Because it's clear that there's not going to be, like, a straightforward path. Thankfully, the encounter rate is, like, mercifully low, but I can just keep running from stuff. Yeah, this is going to be rough. Just more shit. Because of course there is. This game knows not mercy. Again, it's not that the puzzles are hard, it's just the amount of them. Yeah, it's pretty much a mess, but it's probably a lot simpler than it looks. No. That's not the Amethyst this way. The Amethyst this way is just... Yeah, shit can't be easy. Game's already 100 hours long? Nope. Here are some fucking puzzles. Here are some more of them. Okay, if I go kind of quiet here for the next, like... man, I don't know, like 15-20 minutes, it's just because I'm trying to concentrate on the puzzle. I'll probably just, like, fast forward through this part of me trying to figure this shit out. Oh right, I have to use repels. I don't know if that did anything. I need to try. Oh, there's a few switches actually. That's gonna complicate things. But for now, I'm gonna save here just in case. I can move up here, right? Like, I can get up here. Well, actually, if I move it down here, it's stuck. So I can't actually do that. Oh. Hey there, buddy. I really do appreciate, like, the unique shiny sprites of some of the Pokemon. thing looks pretty heat. I'm gonna try and catch it just for the. I mean, it's level. Oh, what? Wait a second. No, you were supposed to die to that. What? That means it was probably trash anyway. Final step is gonna be like this, right? That's the only connecting pathway up here, so I have to. Let me go and see where this leads. And again, the. Okay, that goes like. And then it curves, and then what? It's so hard to map out things over here. It's kind of tedious. Got it. There we go. That's what I like to see. Oh, and now I can battle this guy now with you know what? I kind of want to try and do it with like my Pokemon half dead just to see if I can get a free heal. Oh, it's doubles. That is sad. Big sad. Oh, Trick Room. Oh no. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to Hyper Potion. Big Pecs. How did that not kill? Excuse me. I'm surprised that didn't kill. Oh, because of the defense boost, right? Ah, shit, okay. I think I'm gonna have to revive something. Yeah, Major Slash is the ideal candidate here. Oh wow, that actually didn't kill. I'm surprised. Oh. Hi there. Damn. He really brought out Lin. Oh right, Trick Room is still up. How is it still up? Is that part of the field effect? I feel like it lasted way longer than it had any right to. But yeah, I got my free heal. Only had to use like one potion and a revive and I was set. Oh yeah, and apparently, I guess I forgot this detail. There's 25 of them? How big is this fucking place? And we're in. Not exactly sure where we're in, but we're definitely in. Okay, hi, Hardy. Yeah, we're gonna finish Victory Road today, trust. Trust me. Sure. Oh, it's like the four keys. Okay. Cool. It's a lot of rock climb, damn. Oh, I actually really like these ice puzzles. Of course, Amethyst is going to find a way to make them sadistic, but you know, it is what it is there. Okay, I'm going in kind of deep along this pathway, but there was like another, like there's so many like forks in the road that I could have gone through. The key react. So wait, we have Emerald too, or are we using the same key? We do. How many of these do we have? That's what I was trying to catch up on. Do we? I don't remember if we got all of them because of No, that can't be. I could have sworn at some point they showed up in your inventory. Crystal key. Okay, so this seems to be something different from like the... I thought we were activating them with... Okay, I have no idea if we actually have all of the MacGuffins already. Or if it's just like... If this is like a separate item. Episode like 18 content is kind of like blurry to me. Everything up to episode 17 I know pretty well because I did that video, but episode 18 is like damn. And also just because I kind of zoned out for a lot of like the dialogue in that episode. It was pretty ridiculous. So if I got all the four keys at some point, then forgive me for not remembering that. Okay, there's like a strength thing. I'm going to be careful not to touch that. Oh, that goes up there, okay. Oh shit, I almost messed that up. Oh, it opens that one. Okay. Would've been nice to open this one too, but Okay, so this one is Ruby. Oh, okay. Okay, and we're back here. So it seems to be like four. It seems to be like a main area and like four little side areas. Oh, okay. So I think I see where this is going. So that opens that. Okay, that's progress because that's two of those gates in a row that I can actually just like pass through to the bottom. Now, if only I knew how to get there exactly. Oh, and there it is. See, when I feel like I'm making progress, it's not even close to as frustrating. Okay, yeah, this is all new. That's good. Amethyst really likes her rock climb in this dungeon. Ooh, nice. Star piece. I forgot if you can still redeem them for shards in this game. That would be ideal for the move tutors. Oh, don't tell me. I'm gonna turn the fast forward off. Just in case Fern is still being a dick. That seems to be what those flashes indicate, but I'm not entirely sure. Okay, can't go up there. Okay, progress. Oh, I pressed B on accident. I didn't read what party said. Also, Radimus is back. For the record, while I still maintain that I'm at least as young at heart as the next wayward trainer, this terrain alone does not need your help to remind me of my age. Oh, okay, so he's catching his breath. Yeah, man, me too. This place is huge. Don't you have a Metagross? That learns rock climb. I'm pretty sure he had a Metagross. Maybe they changed it. Yeah, he can't be, like, that old. Anna and Noelle are pretty, like, young-ish. Like, they're not... I don't know. I never got the impression Radimus was some, like, aging old man. Just a grown-up, unlike most people in Reborn. There's a large oh no. No, no, no. More explosives? More explosion puzzles? No. I believe it could be convinced to meet them. Yeah, I'm with Hardy on this one. Let's not do that. We ain't doing that. Oh yeah, didn't Gardevoir got stuck in that black hole, that's right, so she's dead. So is Kane and like Luna, they're either dead or they're just kind of out of commission in there. I remember that much from episode 18. Hi Victoria. Looks like a dead end. No, don't tell me that. Oh, hi. I guess that was, had to be Sephira. Yeah, I thought she was healing or something. What happened to that? Careless, what do you mean? You tried to run us over. I should have expected a cowardly strike like that from Sirius. Okay. So maybe she was like blown back. I kind of interpreted that as she was like flying towards us, but I'll prove they're all he's good for. Yeah, Sirius sucks, man. He's just boring. Gonna save here because I'm sensing... I've been saying it for a while, but I sense a battle coming, and it just never comes. So it looks like there's a way forward, but it's gated. Okay. Another puzzle. Oh, it's another one of these. Oh shit, there's five of them now? Okay, so. Okay. Let's just get this over with, I guess. Did there really have to be like three of these? I feel like Amethyst, what she should have done, and like the mining cart puzzles too, there's so many of them. She should have just picked like the best one or two of the cart puzzles and one of these and cut the others out. They just waste time. Like, even if she just had this one with five, that would have been okay. Like, yeah, pick the best or hardest one and just have that. This game, like, doesn't need padding. Like, it's easily a 100-hour game already. I don't see any way how these two could be different. Because we've ruled out three of the minerals from being indistinct, at least, because Amethyst has to be here. So the mistake has to be in size. Oh, wait a second. Oh, we had hardness wrong the whole time. For some reason, I assumed that that was in the right order. No, it was like this. Okay. Okay, it's still not it. Yeah, the size has to be it because these include number 11. These three are all more or less set in stone. And let me just make sure this last rule checks out. Largest gem is more lustrous than... Lustrous, okay. Oh, that actually technically works. No, it doesn't. Oh, that's because I didn't move Amethyst properly. Oh, thank God. Freedom. We're finally done with this. How long did that take? That's probably the longest I took on the puzzle so far. It took me too long to, like, rule out which one of these had to be incorrect, and it was size. Yeah, so these three, they were always locked in. I could have solved that so much faster. I'm mad at myself. I should have just realized that there was nothing contradicting Amethyst being like in this spot here, being small. Yeah, you put Ruby in medium, and then Emerald as the largest, so that doesn't... Yeah, and it's still slightly more lustrous. Yeah, so this is the correct layout. Fucking hell, man. I was this close to looking up a guide. More rock climb. Amethyst really has a fetish for this HM. Calcium that I can sell. Okay. Finally. Yeah, I could use this battle. Let's get it. Oh, it's like a sun team. Well, actually, that's really good for me because I'm for sure going to be faster than Rhyperior, but not so much than Ninetales. You know, I'm almost tempted to like, X-Attack. I have a Soulfest. I should live. I'll basically be sacrificing Big Pecs here. But I'm sort of thinking, like, well... Plus two, if Rhyperior has Solid Rock, even plus two Earthquake, if it's spread, might not kill. Oh, I'm an idiot. Wait, hold on. Yeah, I can do a better lead matchup than this, first of all. And second of all, I thought that I could apply an X item on a different Pokemon. But no, it seems like the X item is attached to the Pokemon that's taking the healing action. So I can't do what I would do with potions and like use Pidgeot's turn to give a potion to Mamoswine. I can't do that with X items, seems like, because it didn't give me a choice really. Or maybe it did and I'm just being stupid and sped past it. But this is a better lead matchup anyway because I get Intimidate off. think I'll just Dragon Dance. Well, no, that's probably not the... what I should do, because I feel like that Rhyperior is going to knock me the fuck out if I try anything like that. I should just Waterfall. I felt like that did very little for the fact that it missed... Wait a second, what happened there? Wait, hold on. I used Earthquake, clearly, right? And also, that Waterfall did no damage. Not nearly as much as it should have. For the fact that that Heat Wave was boosted by Sun, Field Effect, and was single target, Mamoswine ate that shit up, man. Oh, it's Air Balloon. Okay. Hold on. I'm resetting once again. And I actually do prefer the Intimidate, to be honest. Who's faster? 262, 238. So I can use Waterfall before using Earthquake, and then I'll get both of them. Yeah, in this way I weaken Stone Edge and won't just I won't just die. Yeah, that's okay. That did a lot. That did a lot more than it did to Rhyperior, despite it being like four times weak. Okay, that's unfortunate, and I'm not gonna be able to spam Earthquake anymore. That's pretty bad. I'll probably have to use like a Z move on it, to be honest. Just get this out of the way. You know what? That's okay because I have a Blaziken in the back. I could go for Draco. I feel like this is some like Megazord X. I feel it coming. Leafeon's not a threat, actually. I can just use Hurricane. Dig, what is this? Oh, goodbye. Yeah, because it's solar power. Oh, and I missed. Of course I did. Man. That Okoed me? Are you kidding me? Okay. I need to get something else going. The thing is though, Big Peck's just die. I don't have like a lot of good ways to maybe what I need to do is not rely on Earthquake to take out the Rhyperior and the Ninetales, because Waterfall was doing a lot to it. Yet at the same time, I could see that Rhyperior is also just an issue. So maybe this is a better lead. And I just Z-move that Rhyperior out of existence. Assuming I go first, because then I can Dragon Dance. And he has to hit Stone Edge. And he has to not die to this. Is this like a Salt Fest or something? What is going on? Okay, I'm gonna use a potion. And I can preserve this, you know. That's okay. I can preserve this, go into Blaziken, and I'm actually gonna go for Bounce on the Leafeon. Do I have to do that? Oh no, it might be nice because he actually wants to go for Dig, I think. Don't use Leaf Blade on like, oh shit. It's like Life Orb too. That did way too much. That did a lot of damage. Where was my speed boost? Huh? That Leafeon's a problem. What is going on? This is like the first one of these trainers that has actually given me problems. Why are you faster? Why? Why is everything faster than me? I'm a Mega Pidgeot. What is going on? I'm actually really confused. Yeah, this is a loss. Mamoswine for this actually might do well with Rock Slide, just to hit that Charizard. I have the Rock Slide TM. I should use it. Oh, Blaziken learns it too? Bet. Yeah, put it over Rock Smash. I think I'm just gonna go with this approach. This seemed to work out the best. And maybe, you know, switching items on Gyarados might do me well, because I have no idea what I'm using on it right now. Yeah, get this Ninetales out of here. That seems to be variable on how that kills me. Or when that... Because it seemed to be kind of a roll the other time. Here's what I'll do. I'll give it a Chardiberry. Because I actually have a few of these. I don't understand how that Leafeon is... Oh, it has Chlorophyll! That's how it's so fast. Okay, that makes sense now. I might just have to like double switch out on that thing, because it actually like just like obliterates my leads. Yep, here comes the Leafeon. You know, he can't really kill both of us, so I'm just gonna go for the Ice Shard plus Bounce. Yeah, okay. Cool, we'll do that. Go for Bounce, Stone Edge misses. So let's see. The problem is, I really don't have much that can just outright kill the Rhyperior. And I feel like if I go into either of these guys, that the Leafeon's gonna go for Dig, and I'm just gonna miss my fly. Honestly, like, all three of these guys will inspire that, so I'm just gonna go for the, I mean, I guess I could go for Heat Wave, that wouldn't be too bad. I missed? Are you kidding me, man? Oh my god. And see, this is the part I don't understand. I'm slower than the Charizard, too. Like, what? Oh, rest in peace. God, that just makes no sense. Gonna go for Sludge Wave and the Shadow Snake. Oh, nice. Nice crit. And I got burned. But you know, it doesn't matter because I was just sacking this anyway. Sawsbuck. Well, that's a good matchup. Oh, and this stupid Rhyperior again. This thing has to go. So I'm gonna use my Ice Cream. Oh, I died. No. Fuck me, man. I was this close to just winning. I should have used... I'm upset. That's a situation where Rock Smash actually would have been clean. This That is pain, man. You know what? I'm gonna put a brick break on that just because I didn't want to miss high jump kick. That's the thing. High jump kick is so ass to miss. Yeah, so I had the right idea there. Honestly, Big Pex could probably be sacked just so I don't have to take damage with the Gyarados early on. I could also try something else. I could try like air ballooning. No, that doesn't work because Ninetales will hit me and then it's broken. I want to try the setup approach again. I'm gonna try and hit a focus blast. That did no damage. Nice, okay, it missed. I'm gonna try that. Yeah, go for serve, why not? Now he might have, oh, he burned me? I was gonna say, he might kill me through the berry now. And that did no damage. Yeah, I'm gonna full restore, fuck that. Keeping Ninetales alive might be the play, because it's not very strong. Okay, you know what? That's okay. That's all the work that needed to be done. Go into this, go for Ice Shard, and then go for the Z-move Draco Meteor. Just don't burn me, so I can probably kill you with Ice Shard right after this. Oh no, it just dies. You know what? That's perfectly okay. Nice. That's exactly what I wanted. Oh, I forgot about this thing. Shit. I'm actually gonna go for an X defend just to live that the dig. Live, come on. No. I can't have nice things, apparently. Gonna go for the King Shield and just heal up again. I don't know, I probably need a full restore at this rate. Why does that do so much? Okay, that's okay. That is a-okay. Okay, clean. That took way too long. I struggled with that much more than the other battles, which is ironic because Rain's a better playstyle. No offense to the Sun players out there. Well, actually, I hear that, like, recently Sun has kind of overtaken Rain. I know, like, playing 8th gen, Sun was actually kind of clean for a little bit. Oh god, I kind of want to go back and explore that other path, though, like... Where does this lead to? Oh, another one of these guys. That's right, there's 25 of them. Of course, there's gonna be a lot of them. Let's see what you've got. Oh, this field effect. This one's obnoxious. Hopefully I don't get O-code by Mach Punch or some shit. Goodbye. Nice. finally Pidgeot like actually is clean and kills something. You know what's whack about this? If I switch into Blaziken right now, well, no, there's no way I'm slower, but like I don't get my speed boost until the next turn. There we go. There's the speed boost, and there's the counter, I guess. God damn. I might need big pecs for later. I don't really know what to do with this because, I mean, I guess Gyarados kind of sets up on it. Not really. I could just set up now and win. Next special defend. If it has Scald, I'm gonna be sad. Oh yeah, that's sadness for X special attack or X attack. Yeah, that's okay. I'm gonna set up to like plus four. Call it a day there. That's okay. Go for the full heal. Yeah, goodbye. Oh wow, that's like a counter. Goddamn. You know what though? I got my own counter too. That's right. What you mean? Take this Ice Fang. Oh, that's not that good. Ooh, I don't like that. Okay, good. Amoongus. Yeah, I've basically won. This move always misses. Like, goddamn. We're just going to big packs. There's Sleep Claws, right? Yeah, this one wasn't that difficult. That one wasn't that difficult at all. Oh, I didn't know you could find these in here. You know, maybe I should actually be trying to catch some of these because, I mean, I tried Steelix, but that's just because it was shiny. Because I know that there's rewards for, like, Pokédex completion. Not all of it. Well, surely all of it, but there's, like, rewards for, like, 200 and 300 as well that I might want. And if they have good IVs, then it just gives us more options. Oh, what? Oh, okay. You know, this gives me kind of like Mount Coronet vibes, except Mount Coronet is a lot better. Because it wasn't saturated with just a gazillion puzzles. Okay, nice doubles. Ooh, that's not like... Wait a second, what? Shielded against the- What are you talking about? Yeah, no, 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 no. It's always Noivern, too. That shit messes me up. And you know what kind of messes him up? Mamoswine, and because if they're not gonna be- if I can't damage them on turn one, I may as well, like, boost up, you know? Yeah, I may as well boost up. Get nice and powerful. What should I give? I should give Gyarados something else. For sure. A gem could do nicely, actually. So I can guarantee... Well, no, he already Okos like both of those Pokemon with Ice Fang and Waterfall. So that's okay. What was the seed that he used? I didn't really read that correctly. Maybe I could give him... Yeah, give him a little bit of that. Magical. Oh. So that was wrong, but I'm gonna use a X special defend on Mamo. That's actually perfect. assuming I'm faster, which is a pretty big assumption. Bye. Okay, that actually worked out. That actually worked out pretty well. That did no damage. That's not good. Fuck. I was really hoping he wouldn't do that. And Manaphy can't hit it at all. Okay. It wasn't very effective, yet it killed him? That doesn't make sense. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, never mind. Oh, come on. God, that's ass. Okay. So what I'll do, I think, is go for the Shadow Claw and then revive something. Oh, that thing has Thunderbolt, though. That actually helps quite a lot. Malamar, Jesus Christ. Okay. The Hurricane. Just, yeah. Get rid of this Malamar before it can do anything. Oh, thanks for setting up the Trick Room for me, buddy. Okay, that works. Go for the Z move. Yeah, Dragalge is nice and bulky. Oh, I should have pulled the trigger on that sooner because I forgot that this field boosts dragon attacks. Yeah, not the cleanest victory, but we did it. No, you're kidding me. Just at this point, I feel like this is just Amethyst retaliating against everybody playing Reborn for not giving a fuck about Starlight. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's no fucking way. Why though? Like, I don't understand. Why not just have like one of these or two? Why do you gotta have four? Is there gonna be another one after this? I don't understand. I wanna cry. It just wastes so much time. Like, I can figure this shit out. I've done it 3 times now. Why do I need to do it a 4th time? Fuck you, Amethyst. Just fuck this game. And you guys know I'm not gonna make you guys sit through this shit. I swear to God, if I can't get it at least as quickly as the other one, if not faster, I'm just gonna look up a guide. There's no fucking way. Yeah, Amethyst thinks she's real cute. That's probably why I didn't even really feel like playing this game at the beginning of this recording. I was just like, well, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna pop back on Reborn, and then I'm gonna spend like 50 to 90 minutes not actually playing Pokemon. Thank God for that side quest. That's probably why she added it, so that we could at least have some battles in between. What the fuck? Wait a minute. Oh god. Oh, I feel numb. I actually figured that out. I thought I wasn't even close. Bro. 47 minutes. Ain't no fuck. And see, like, I might just, like... God, how... At what speed do I have to play this at? When I heard that sound, I was just like, freedom. Just... God damn it, man. Yeah, I don't know if I want to cut any of this, because, like, I don't want to make it seem like I went out and, like, looked at a guide or something. I might just speed through it. Like, fast forward it, but have, like, the actual footage be complete. I wasn't even fucking talking during all of that. I was just like, okay, I guess I'll just go through the motions, try and figure it out. Oh, God. It's over. I swear to God, if there's one with seven next, then I'm looking at a guide. I don't fucking care. You can dislike all you want. Fuck y'all. I want to have fun, all right? That's all I want, man. Jesus Christ. So this is the correct arrangement that I kind of came to. Like, I thought I was just working out foliation and luster, kind of, and that ended up solving the rest of them. Just absolute luck. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Well, no, I'm not happy, but I'm relieved. There's so much raw footage I have to edit, because I really don't want to split this up into like two videos again. Because I had like 10 minutes of recording from last time I played, that'll be the beginning of this video, but it's just like, it's like hours of footage at this point, and most of it is just nothing. Thanks, Amethyst. Piece of shit. What? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, like, if I had solved that to come to a dead end, I would have thrown my keyboard. I would have thrown my controller. Yeah, just wouldn't have been pretty. Where is Fern? Isn't this where he's supposed to be at? Or am I mistaken? Okay. I can see her, mate. Oh, so we're like above them. Okay, I got it. Since when did Sirius have a Tyrantrum? Okay, so we're going through with the stalactite thing. We've already made the proper arrangement. How? All we need to do is wait. Nah, fuck him. Fuck that. It's time to choose murder. Yeah, I guess Saphira's help would be convenient. Are we gonna have her ram into that stalactite thing? She's right on cue. So they just like planned all this without me. Well, not all of it, but like, I don't remember seeing Radames, Hardy, and Saphira plan this together. Oh, okay, so she's gonna be a distraction. Okay. Okay, but surely they're not, they're making it seem like they're all just die, like Fern, Blake hasn't shown up yet. I could have sworn that you battled all three of them here. Okay, that's really weird if that's just the end of Fern and Sirius. It certainly didn't not work. Probably dead. Yeah, that's got a hit because they went to school together. I don't think he's dead though. There's no way. He had a decidueye right there. Or maybe like the other thing I was thinking is like they're implying Sirius survived. Maybe on the other route, Fern survives instead. Maybe. Which sucks because I like Fern a lot more than Sirius. I'm thinking that's the most likely outcome, is that one of them dies, depending on the route. Okay, so then where do I go from here? I guess we go back to, like, the beginning. Or no, we go down from here. Okay, I see. Okay, so it seems like this is the right path because of the golden marks, but I still kind of want to see what's up here. No. Mm-mm. Okay, well, this one only has four. But it doesn't seem to be blocking... Wait. This gate's already opened. Oh, I see. Okay, okay. This is not... Yeah, this is, it's complete. Okay. I was about to freak the fuck out. Like, no. There ain't no way you're making me do that shit again. And I'm serious about what I said earlier. If there's another one of those, it's time for the guy. It's time for the fucking Leo videos. Shoutouts to him. Yeah, this is the path they were talking about that was being blocked earlier. Oh. Okay, someone shot down Saphira and her Dragonite. Yeah, fucking rest in peace.